I'm refugee, all my family, because sometimes go to the school, I don't have more English, I don't have more friends. After I move in Kakuma, Kakuma, that's the same refugee. All my family, he went to the USA. We went to USA. First one, I come to the America, I'm free because I see money different. I come to the America, I lose in airport because I see money city in Atlanta, Georgia. I see money people in speak language different. I have one language in Somali. I don't more speak English. After I move the Minnesota, Minneapolis, I see my cousin. I am happy because all Somali in here, Minneapolis, Minnesota, because that's good. I am happy. I live in my family. I go to the school, new school in America. I feel that's good. School in America, I feel good. That's nice. I see good school. I have a little English right now. First one, America. I think so. Before I hear the my country, I think America. A lot of money. I think because I come to the America, I don't see a lot of money. I say, your job, you have the job, I see a lot of money. That's not a lot of money right now. Oh my God, that's nice, yes. After I don't see money, I go to the school. I do play soccer, or I have many friends in here, America. I don't have play soccer, my country. I come to the America after I have play soccer, girl. I have the new school, all my family, all my friends in here. I'm happy because I live with my family, or my sister, or my brothers. That's good. I feel and I dream. I finish high school. I go to the college in Universal. I hope I have children, or I have a lot of money in here.